And welcome to our feature presentation. It all started in 2016 as we learned more and more to walk away from the old right-left paradigm when independent voices came together and realized that when Donald Trump took that trip down the escalator, that there would be a different kind of America. And I always thought to myself that if Donald Trump ever ran for president, what a difference it would make, because he seemed more presidential to me than what we already had. We created Pittsburgh for Trump. We were at the rally in Ambridge, PA, and we wanted to share our story about our group and the people that we met. Since that point, I had interviewed somebody. I had not really knew too much about the Trump rallies or anything. I had gone to one rally, and I was too late to get there. So by that interview, I was inspired to start Pittsburgh for Trump. I wanted to share our story because I thought our story was unique, because there wasn't a whole lot of people I knew that were at the rallies. But I'm going to tell you, I could not believe how many people showed up at the rallies and started showing support for President Trump. At the time, he wasn't president, as you know. It was just early on into the election season.